Ladies and gentlemen, the sound of the States, Mark Trudell!